What's up, guys? It's StudyMan99, and welcome to nostAlgic. So, we are A. I really like this game. I remember, watching my brother play it, pretty long time ago, actually. Like, look how cute this room is. Oh my god, you can sit in the chair. It's adorable. Wow, any game that you can turn off the lights is, like, really good. The sound effects are really nice. Oh my god, look how cute! Oh my god, this game's adorable. And it has music! Oh, hallelujah. Ooh! This game is pretty. I forgot how pretty it was. Oh, let's go here. Wow. Man, I forgot, like, when I saw the name, I'm like, wait, I've played that one. I'm like, oh my god, it's so pretty. Oh shit. Oh? Oh. Well damn. Oh shit. The world's a cat. Ooh. Oh my god. This is, I don't think we saw this because I would have remembered this. Oh my god. That's amazing. I guess I'll send that to my brother. That is so good. Oh shit. Happy little world. Is that a fucking egg? Oh, this game is so cute and adorable. Oh my god. Oh shit. I just destroyed that egg. Whoa. Yeah, that's... Wow. This is like a really colorful game. Ooh. Oh my god, this is so cute. Now we have a little frying pan. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Cat? What? Well, let's check over here again. Ooh. This is just so fucking cute. Oh my gosh. Oh. You got a fork. Oh my god, we're a fork. Oh my gosh, we have a little bow? Oh my gosh. It's so cute. But there's a little rabbit looking thing. Oh man. Ooh, a book. Hello there, you look a little, cross-eyed there, you're a little scary, oh, the hair color's the same, huh. I'm gonna go, is it different if you... It's creepy that it, like, stops the music. What if it's a chance thingy that it does something? What if we, smack this... Oh, that scared me, actually. it's, yeah, that's a cute little bunny looking thing. Oh my gosh. By far, this game is probably the cutest fan game I've ever seen. I mean, Ultraviolet has some cute parts, but this is, like, just extra cute. Here, let's book. Even that was cute. There's just cute everything. I want to go back in this world because, yes, we did not finish exploring that house. Man, the music's really good. Ooh. I was floating in the sea of pink. This game's like, it's like not in English, but it also has English. It's very interesting. I like trees like this. Like, they're really cool. Man, this is a beautiful place. I love the color of blue here. It's like, I don't know what you would call it. Ooh, a snow world. Is this a snow? Oh my god. That is so nice. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy. Wow. If I make another snow world mix, this one's going in there. Is it? Yeah, that's where we came from. Oh, look at the parallax. It's a fucking horse. Ooh, a thing. There's a lot in this game. Like the pink sea that Thing was talking about. Sea of pink. What's this? Camera. What are we, Basil? Oh. Oh my god. That's so amazing. This is beautiful. Well, snap. And this is interesting. This is, like, just so cool. You know, A, our boy A here, he looks, kind of familiar for some reason. Ooh. Well, snap, this is a place. Looks kind of familiar, I think we were here. I can't really point my finger like who he looks like. I was thinking the guy from Banana Fish, Ash, for some reason, like a younger sort of version, but I'm not sure. I don't think so. Hmm. Place is pretty small. And there's something over here. I love these clouds in the back. They're... ooh, a thing. Oh! Oh, mother. Hello. What's she doing? She looks like her mother. I don't like our mother. I'm gonna leave. How's that sound? Oh. Alright. Jesus, we're not fast. Okay. We're gonna turn on the light. We're gonna sit down. We're thinking about our life choices. Oh, God. Let's see. Yeah, this game's amazing. Is the book a different color? Is it different out here? Oh, that's fucking amazing. Oh my god. Oh my god, we still have 3 Nexus worlds to go into. Oh my god. Ooh. Is this the Sea of Pink? Pink lemonade? May I drink it? You know, I don't even care that we don't have the speed effect. Like, it's good. Oh, shit. Pills? Pill world. Yeah, this music though. It's so nice. I'm gonna have to use it for a end card. Ooh, what's this? Fruit knife. Okay, now we got a weapon. Let's try this one. This is a cute little cute little whatchamacallit? City kind of? Well, buildings. Like a, it like has moon sides, like sort of perspective. What if it like saved the screenshot? I like accidentally clicked off my screen. I wish you could like use more effects, like have them do things. Ooh, look at that. That's really nice. Wow, just wow. I don't know how big this place is. What you doing? Ooh, and what's this? That does. That's really cool. These effects are so cute. Is there anywhere in here though? Wait, did we just... No, that makes sense. I thought we like went through that better. Man. Ooh, wait. Wow. Out of all the paths like this, I think this might be my favorite. I don't know, it's just so cute. Ooh. Is that like a chair, like on the ground? Oh. Legs? Mechanical person? Oh my god. Clock hand. Okay. This game is a look at this. Just this is insane. Nothing else over here. Here, let's wake up. I wish we had the speed effect just so we can get like all the effects, but like maybe it's in this last door because we still have not gone in all the doors. Wow. This is just beautiful. It's so like mystical and like, ooh, it's a little present house thingy. Ooh. Does it change? Ooh, it does. Oh my gosh. Zero gravity. Oh my god, we're floating. That's so fucking cute. Oh my gosh. And now we can say hi to all these guys. Oh my gosh. So we can just like float anywhere now? That's like, that's so good. Wait, I wanna like check out that mirror. In case. Oh, wait, this drink too. Oh, he drank it. Oh my gosh, we're a savage. No? Just making sure. We did a little jump. Oh my gosh. Wait, can we? Are these like. No, I guess it's just like that. That looks like the Windows sort of symbol. Yeah. We don't need stairs, we can float. What you doing, Rococo from Amori? That's what he looks like. Ooh, this is cute. Hey, what's up? Oh, okay. Oh, this is nice. I like that we can just eat things here. Oh my gosh. Whoa, you're cool. You're like the, clock one, but you're a teacup. That's adorable. I think we looped. Let's go over here. Ooh, all sugar cubes. Oh my gosh, that was so cute. I think, there's a reference to this outfit in, Yume Nikki. I think? Pretty sure. Thank goodness, too, because, oh my gosh, ooh. I can't do anything with that. World is pretty small. We might be missing something though. This looks like it's something, but like maybe. Nope. little bit. Or not. Here, I'll check the wiki because I'm curious how many effects are there. There's two endings? Oh shit, there's 13 effects? Oh my god, I had no idea this game had endings. How many effects do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? 7 out of 13, oh my god, that's pretty good. So we're missing, carnation, comment. Why do I keep saying comment? It's commit. What do I, tree, ribbon, unicorn, pillow and nightcap. So let's check the walkthrough. Zero gravity fruit knife. Enter forest world. Which I'm getting. Yeah, this one? Oh, yeah, we didn't check this place enough yet. Southeast, yep. And interact with the brightly colored NPC. There's that nice house. Adorable. Oh, let's check if anything else is in here. Let's go. Well. So now we have 8 effects. So let's see. Let's see. Carnation. Enter forest world. Oopsies. Through the triangle door thingy. What the fuck is that? I forgot. There it is. Head. Go right. Interact with the blue gate. Pink seabed. Go down until you're stopped by some pink seaweed. Go left. Enter the one with the doorway. Okay, so go up past. So gotta. Wait, I have to go past the panorama there. Wait. Shit, am I stuck? Shit. Alright, let's try that again. Ooh, that's cute. I just want to be here. I just want to, like, live in this place. It's just so nice. And yes, we're going to try to get an ending here because I want to. Wait, no, down and then, okay. Oopsies, so we gotta go, like, past, like, gotta go... Huh? Okay, this is weird. Oh wait, no, there's more. Okay, I'm stupid. Learn to read. Okay, in Solitaire World, go southwest and interact with the Joker with the lizard tail. What the fuck? Okay. Gotta just do that, I guess. Yeah? In screen world, go down and right. Exit. Go up. Book with holes in it. Dear God, go southeast. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, well, oh, God, dear Lord. Dear Lord fucking Christ. Oh, my God, help. Oh, shit. Alright, we can, worry about that one. So we get the receiver, we can get the tree, yeah, let's, enter Sugar Sea World. Is that this one? Go south. Until you're stopped by a large slice of lemon. Yes. Go right. Until... Wait, what's this? Oh. Alrighty, so we're here now. Maybe there's another thing that's here. There's another thing in... Anything in... So there's a bus in Sea Sugar World that it keeps mentioning. I don't know if there's anything in here, but fuck it, I want to see it. Ooh, wait, whoa, what's going on here, though? Alright, doing some stuff, it seems, alright. Alrighty. I like this place. Ink. Just exploring. There's a lot of English in this game. Was not expecting that, so that's nice. How do we get here again? Touched a little flying one. No, I don't see it. Let's go back. No, I don't care if this episode's like an hour long. It needs to be. Because this game is too fucking good. So, tree, see Sugar World. So down. Right. So below you, then go up. Go right from that. A little bus stop, yeah. It's adorable. So then, so bus area, go north. Can I go north? No? All right, we're here. Oh, bed world. This is nice. I'm gonna sleep here. So I'm guessing we're looking for... Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Tree. This is fucking cool. Tree. Alrighty. So we got tree, so I'm gonna go back to that, place, the bus stop. Ooh, buses. No? See, can we go back from here? Sleepy, bed world. Wonder if anything's different here. Huh. That's pretty cute. Just check in bed world, There's a lot of interesting details on this wiki. Wait, there's a better flip. Whoa. Okay, that works. This place is so cute. So we got that. We need unicorn. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We need ribbon and carnation. That one's gonna be the hardest one to get. Let's check. How do you get to? Let's wake up. So ribbon, you need to go to Sugar Sea World, northeast to the bench, we get to the bus area, get on the bus, the background must be pink to get to Shooting Star World. Alrighty. Northeast. Oh, that's an easier way to get here, okay. Man, that's just so cute still. So... So, for the bus, it's like RNG, so... So the background has to be pink, so... I'm glad it's easy to get to. Different. Woman. Shit. Okay, so it can change. Checking for, to get unicorn, you also can go through the bus warp, but there's two ways to get to where you need to go. In pathway world, wait, okay, so if there's two ways to get there, let's do that. This is not pathway world, pathway world, southwest. Enter the present box. There we go. Okay, so go left and down. And down to where there's a blue star on the ground near a huge clock. Oh wait, we gotta use zero gravity. So left and down. I'm glad there actually is utility for this. Star. Oh, hey. Okay. So why was the ribbon making you go a weird way to get to Shooting Star World? So it says to go inside, climb up the ladder, go to the top room. Oopsies, clicked on the wiki. Okay, so keep track of where you are interact with all the candy. So we gotta eat everything. I knew that jar did something, but yeah, you gotta literally eat everything. There's some things. Okay, there we go. Ooh, this looks vaporwave. Mother? Okay, so we got a. Oh, that's cute. Alright, so one more. Okay, clock hand, pillow, nightcap, unicorn, frying pan, fork, ribbon, tree, receiver, comet, we don't have the carnation, we have fruit knife, zero gravity, and camera. Okay, so yeah, just gotta somehow get past crazy ladies. Alright. Man, this might be my favorite world. From the music to the trees to the colors to everything, yeah. At least it's pretty easy to get to where you need to go. You know, even this place, even though it's like different feeling, it like still fits. I wish this was the kind of game where you could just like save in the menu. Note? No? Yeah, no. So up. Alright, so. Go southeast to get to an area with green grass. Alright. It's gonna be easier said than done. Wait. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. Okay, wake up. Alright, we did it. Okay, okay. How do you get an ending? Let's see. Collect all effects. Wake up. Okay, let's save first. Oh shit. Oh. This is natural snow world. I can't tell if she's sleeping or like dead. Got a nice house here. Oh, this is a cute room. Ooh. Oh, wait, we have no door. So wait, is one of these the please? Interact with the sketchbook on the floor. After the screen change, go left, enter the door. What door? What? Oh. Oh, we are mother dearest, That was kind of depressing. So, collect all the effects. Enter the forest world. Commit. But I realized we did not look at all the effects. Oh, that's adorable. Oh my gosh. These are all just so cute. The forest world. Left, enter the house. Enter the door on the far right. With the handle on the floor. Go straight down. Go down a bit longer from those. See a large blue. This is not a large blue cat, is it? Oh, that's where we. Wait. Orange table and chairs, go down a bit. This place is small, so. You should see large blue cat ears on the bottom of your screen. I don't see any goddamn cat ears. Wait, cat globe? This one, yes. Okay, cat panorama, take you to the nursery room. So, go southwest, interact with the picture book. See, where's the picture book? Oh my god, where is it? Man, I fucking suck at finding shit when I need to. Wait, there it is. So, that's the camera. Jim's fruit knife. I'm glad it has the, that's not it. So, we have to direct with mother. Alrighty, so go north to the house. Oh. Oh. Alrighty. Alright, go back to sleep. Oh shit! No wonder that looked weird, that there was an empty spot there. Go up and enter the door with the sign. Oh, happy mother. All right. Alan? His name is Alan? Oh my god. Good morning, Alan. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is the greatest game. All right. We did it. We beat it. 100%. Oh my god. So that was nostalgic. This is probably one of the best games. Oh my god. That was so good. That was so fucking good. All around. Like, literally. Oh my god. Thanks for watching. Yeah. See y'all next time.